I think about how she got signed to Sony, it still kind of fucks me up, because when you have that much talent and you still got to suck to get your demo tape approved. Everybody knows what happened between her and Tommy Mottola in that motherfucker shit on the way to her first listening party. They seen her coming up from giving him the back of the shit. And everybody knew. Everybody talked about it. That's why she got the access that she got. She ended up marrying him, didn't she? Then she made him divorce his wife and made him fight her for alimony and child support after that woman had been married to him for 25 years. Whole shit is whole shit. Music shit is music shit. Worst thing that ever happened to females in music was that they started using whole shit to market music.